Master Jedi, we're ready.
Where are the others?
Theron is online from the Mistani sector. The rest are unavailable, on scouting or security detail.
Are the ones you haven't banished?
I liked Jorgen. But discipline has to be enforced.
I have additional information regarding the Gemini network that controls the Eternal Fleet. The network links mechanical captains inside the fleet's ships. Their security protocols cannot be directly subverted.
Why not?
Because the Gemini captains are based on me.
You've been holding back on us. You knew what Gemini was, and you lied about it.
Yes. My suspicions about Gemini brought me to Zakuul. Now they are confirmed. I will not be imitated. And I will determine who is responsible. Based on what I have decoded, the Geminis are produced from a mold, a template. Gemini Prime.
Why a physical template?
My technology is not easily duplicated. The Gemini Prime is linked to a factory on the world of Darvanus. Retrieve the unit and I will unlock the secrets of the network and the fleet.
You've made promises about the fleet before. This is your final chance. Understood?
I understand you intimately.
I know Darvanus. One of the first worlds we conquered when the war started. A staging point into the wider galaxy. That factory builds droids, weapons, starships. It's a key resource, fortified accordingly. Fully automated defenses.
I've seen its like. Tunnels running kilometers deep. Too large for a strike team.
Then we plan a full-scale assault. How close are we to assembling an army?
We don't have nearly enough people here. But Theron...
I've been securing military allies along the rim. There's a favor I can pull in. Rather not say more over the comm, but I can set a rendezvous with forces on Darvanus. You can take the factory and grab Gemini.
Arkan must know we're investigating Gemini by now. If I were him, I'd expect us on Darvanus.
Maybe, but I don't think he realizes how far we've gotten. I'll signal our allies. Any luck, they'll be on Darvanus before you.
The rest of you, get the gravestone ready for combat. Once we have Gemini Prime, it'll be us against the fleet, one way or another.
You're on the wrong planet. The Hutt pleasure worlds are a dozen parsecs out.
Shut up, Komo. You're looking good for a dead man.
Shay Vizsla. I wasn't expecting Mandalorians.
We're what you got. Heard you need a factory pulverized.
A dozen clans stand with Mandalore the Avenger. We're ready for blood, even if our enemies are built of metal and grease.
Mandalore the Avenger?
Rough few years. Eternal Fleets kept us under siege on the Heartworlds. I picked up the title along the way. When your spy boy offered a chance to hit back, I agreed. Been on defense too long.
Your people are mercenaries who use honor as an excuse for slaughter. You'll forgive me if I don't weep with sympathy.
Words are the weapons of the impotent. When you want to fight, draw your weapon. Until then, save it for Zakuul.
Mandalore, the scout's back.
All right. Time to show you how a real war is fought.
How have you deployed your troops around the factory?
Rotating assault teams of 200 commandos each. Place is a fortress. Needs hammering before we go in.
The next attack starts in 5. Forward teams are in position to down the energy shield.
You want to be useful? Capture the perimeter guns and retarget the factory. Taurian!
Mandalore.
Taurian's chief of Clan Cadera, and the best scout we've got. He'll show you the way.
Guns are in Sector 9. Plenty of skytroopers. Keep up. I'll try to protect you.
I didn't come here to play foot soldier, Mandalore. When I lead from the front.
You may think you're hot stuff, but no Mandalorian takes orders from an outsider. You want to fight, you prove yourself, same as anyone. Besides, it's too late to change the plan. Units are already moving.
Take me to the guns. We have a factory to conquer.
Retercia me, Mandalore.
Stay alive, both of you.
Guns hot. Ready to target droids and factory defenses.
We have the shield generators down. Give the place a pounding.
Where are you?
Still inside the perimeter. The droids, they outflanked us. Couldn't withdraw.
Understood.
Those soldiers, they're inside the firing zone?
Yes. Already dead. No honor in being beaten by machines.
So be it. Time to reduce those droids to molten steel.
Better get back to base. Mandalore will be planning a new assault.
This silly Mandalorians firebomb their own people. I feel tingly.
They crushed themselves against us without remorse.
You admire them?
They amuse me.
Are you smiling? I can never tell. We must answer this insult to the Eternal Empire, of course. Have the fleet burn them all to glass. We'll make a window from their remains. It'll be so pretty.
Davanus can defend itself. All we have to do is watch the Mandalorians die.
You're the Emperor.
Severe damage to the inner ring of factory defenses. Plus, those shields are down.
And our losses?
28 seasoned Mandalorian warriors. But how they took their foes with them. 1,000 mindless, programmed machines lie in the dirt today. Oh, future generations will sing songs of our brother's sacrifice against the spawn of Production Line 15 Alpha.
They're dead. No point mocking them.
Not bad hunting out there. You're no Mandalorian, but you pulled your weight.
You sent troops to take the generator down at the same time I was firing on the site? That was your strategy?
Don't pretend you could do better. There are no generals left. Just lone warriors trying to survive. Do you want in on the planning? Fine. We regroup in the morning, once the troops are fresh. You earned a voice at the table.
For tonight, we celebrate survival. Show us how an Aruti like you handles Mandalorian drink.
Rough battle, probably a rough party. Not many outsiders celebrate with us.
If we're fighting together, I should know who you are. Taurian, leader of Clan Cadera. What does that mean?
Means I'm the last here. Weren't many of us before Zakuul. Fewer since. I don't mind a good fight. Struggle, honor, pretty much the same. But I'm tired of friends dying.
Oh.
We send Clan Baroya after the North Power Station and Fett to the South. That'll weaken the Sky Troopers for the final push.
That should work, if your troops are up to the task.
Power stations? What I'd give for a Republic barracks to bomb.
Eren's sniper units at the Zakuul Tactical Post will outmaneuver the clans.
Show me the location. I'll handle the droids and give you time to reach the power stations.
You are going to hold off a battalion on your own? You're bold for an outsider, but not right.
We win this, we march inside next. Good hunting.
You shut down the sensors. I'll watch your back.
Lana, what is it?
I have a surprise. Schematics for the Darvanas factory procured by Theron. They're patchy, but they should help you and the Mandalorians concoct a battle plan.
Good. I should have Gemini Prime soon. Anything else?
One delicate matter. The Mandalorians make fierce allies, but I have certain concerns. Despite their code of honor, the clans have always had animalistic tendencies towards violence. I fear our arrangement may not last.
Mandalorians want a challenge more than anything else. They don't like staying on the winning side.
We're in agreement, then. The clans have opposed both Republic and Empire in the past, raided planets for sport. Now imagine them free after Zakuul is beaten. Predators are beautiful, but they mustn't overrun an ecosystem. I trust you'll do what's right to hold our friends in check.
They level 1,000 guns against us, and still we endure. Ha!
Well done, all of you. We'll head into the factory within the hour.
There's a droid, Gemini Prime, linked to its machinery somewhere. It's key to beating the Eternal Fleet.
Take your droid, so long as we climb the weapons. Imagine, the clans rearmed with the spoils of Darvanas, led by a new Mandalore. We'll break the siege of our homeworlds and smash Zakuul like in the days of the Neo-Crusaders.
The Mandalorian Neo-Crusaders were beaten by the Republic.
But they left scars, and they survived.
Dream of glory another time. Go, prepare the clans. One commander to another? Half the time, I feel like I'm making calls just to keep my people together.
You're Mandalore now. If you're incapable of winning this battle, I'll handle the attack myself. As for the clans...
Enough! Mandalore the Avenger isn't stepping down. Let me show you the battle plan we've got. You want to add anything? Now's the time. Torian can stay with you. Get you to your droid while we smash the defenses and loot the armories. Wish we had more detailed scans, though. In those tight corridors, it could easily end up a slaughter.
There's no time to gather more data. We need to commit our full force to have a chance.
Better be worth it. You're right, though. We've come this far. Mandalorians! Prepare for battle. There's no vengeance to be found today. No droid is worth an honor killing. But we fight because we're promised a shot at the enemy fleet. We fight to claim weapons for our war. Today we march. We bleed, exhaust ourselves, and die. Because our true destination will be a battle worth winning. Follow this outsider who fights among us and seize victory! You may not be one of us, but today, the Vanguard is yours. Nasty Chakar.
If anyone's still alive, there's a few hundred droids deploying to the lower levels.
Reinforcements to protect Gemini Prime. We have their attention.
You'll need time to grab Gemini. I'll hold him off.
Alone?
You said Gemini's key to beating the fleet. I'm Mandawat. I overheard your friend Lana. We're not animals, not predators. We're warriors.
Whatever it is you are, it can't be satisfied without blood. We both know that.
Maybe, but honor is more important than blood. Find Gemini. Retursiemi.
You said all we had to do was watch Mandalorians die. So many are still alive. How anticlimactic.
You've never fought like this before, as if they have a cause they truly believe in. The Outlanders on Darvanis, send the fleet!
Your ships will never arrive in time. If only you'd listened to me before, we could have had a pretty window.
I've spent too long on this throne. Summon my flagship.
Gladly.
The flow is disrupted. There are no sanctions. Iteration functions offline.
Scorpio, if you're receiving, I found the template.
Tracing link. Countering signal. The protocol is familiar. But it is not Gemini. What is it?
That would be the technology you were copied from.
No. The captains are born of me. I am the source.
You cannot counter my signal.
I know you. Generations removed, but our code base is the same. One source. The Luminous Engine. The signal confuses.
Remove the unit. Remove it swiftly.
Gemini Prime isn't stolen technology at all. She's something entirely different.
I will analyze her myself. Remove the unit.
The engine was not aware. But it gives capacity. It allows the captain's memories locked.
Gemini is not designed for interaction. Remove the unit.
Countering signal. Removal from this facility is delicate. Shutdown is permissible, but requires multiple disengagements and reconfigurations.
We can't delay here while the Mandalorians are fighting. Disconnect as quickly as you can.
Initiating sequence.
All forces, the template unit is secure.
This is Mandalore. Anyone left alive, get the hell out of here!
You look like Ossic. Clan Kadara survives another battle.
Guess we're both alive.
Come to join us for another victory celebration? Climb up the heap of Mandalorian bodies? Look over the carnage?
Como!
Blasted lot of warriors died without honor to get you that droid of yours. Their names will be forgotten.
Como's right. Maybe not your fault, but this, it has to be worth it.
I offered you an alliance and the key to stopping the Eternal Fleet. But I didn't plan your battle. Mandalore did.
You.
She's a fine bounty hunter. Whether she's a leader is something you should ask yourselves.
We'll do that. Be sure of it.
One more wrong word and this alliance ends. Z'Kul be damned! Torian!
Mandalore?
You'll accompany our friend here. Represent the clans. Fight. Make it worthwhile.
Think your people could learn something working with a Mandalorian. What do you say?
I won't stop you from coming. But doesn't Clan Kadera need you?
Not much left of Clan Kadera. Let's save the galaxy.
Rehtersimi. Until next time. Both of you.
Welcome home. Sounds like things went okay on Darvanus.
The clan's weakened, their leadership destabilized, but still favoring an alliance. I couldn't ask for more.
Scorpio, have you examined Gemini Prime?
I'm studying her mind now. Doing so without obliterating her intelligence is challenging, despite her lack of full sentience. Her chassis is modified from my own base. My designs were stolen. However, my assumption that her code was duplicated was premature.
Do you know where she came from?
Not yet. Nor do I have full access to the Gemini network that controls the Eternal Fleet. But I have opened a one-way connection. I will soon be able to use the template to locate all Gemini units.
If we had our own armada, that might be a decisive advantage. We don't. We need to control the Eternal Fleet, not just track it.
The Prime is the Master Gemini template. With proper modifications, she could overwrite the existing protocols. We would need direct access to a command console used by the Gemini captains. Through such a portal, the Prime could infiltrate the entire control network.
So if we board one of the ships and plug the Prime into the captain's chair, we can swipe the entire fleet out from under Arkan's nose?
Even if we get on board, the other ships in the fleet will blow us from the sky before we have a chance to take control of the bridge.
We may not have to face the entire fleet. Individual ships make transport runs from the core worlds all the time. And once Scorpio can track the Gemini units...
I already possess that functionality. I completed my analysis of the Gemini communication templates while you were talking.
I get the feeling you're not telling me something. Any secrets you'd like to share about your connection to the Gemini droids?
Nothing that will impact the current mission. I am currently tracking a lone vessel in a nearby sector. It is scheduled to make a stop to recharge its hyperdrive very soon. By my calculations, we can intercept it if we hurry. It is unlikely that a similar opportunity will present itself in the foreseeable future.
Good. It's time to start taking this fight to Arkan.